Hey friends, in this video I will show you how I made this wooden arrow. Its shaft is basically made with a long wooden bead. The fletchings are made with natural bird feather and the tip is made with aluminium. So let's see the making now and be with me till the end.
Bye. Thank you.